I think it's you that's changed.
How so?
I think I know why we still meet here century after century. It's not because you want to see whether or not I'm ready to seek death. I don't think I'll ever seek death. By now you know that about me. So, I think you're here for something else.
What might that be?
Friendship? I think you're lonely.
You dare.
No, look, I'm not saying...
You dare suggest one such as I might need your companionship.
Yes. Yes, I do.
Then I shall take my leave of you and prove you wrong.
You waiting for someone?
I think I've been stood up. We had a fight last time we were here. It was my fault. Wish I could say I was drunk at the time, but I was just an idiot.
I've seen plenty of friends get in fights in pubs, even more of them laugh about it together later.
Maybe in another 100 years.
You'll have to have found a new pub by then. This place has been sold to make room for new flats. The borough council are trying to stop them, but if you've got enough money in this country, you can do whatever you bloody want. Pour you another one while you wait?
Please. You're late.
It seems I owe you an apology. I've always heard it impolite to keep one's friends waiting.